proportional representation does not create extremism, it enables an extremism through the system itself. When we look back to the period between the First and the Second World War, and this has been written about, 15 of the countries which moved from democracies to dictatorships, authoritarian regimes, all had proportional representation. When we look today at countries which have a significant problem with extremist parties in their legislatures, in Austria, the Freedom Party of Austria is actually running the Defense Ministry and the Interior Ministry now, formed by a former Nazi SS officer in the 1950s, still has problems. Their leader, Mr. Strack, has been cited for neo-Nazi activities. These parties are getting root and finding fertile ground. I'm not saying that, and we're not saying that, there are not extremist elements. What we're saying is that proportional representation enables them to take seats in the legislature. They can't win riding after riding. That's why I used the UKIP example. They can't win in riding after riding. And Bob mentioned 91 of the 94 seats of the Alternative for Deutschland come from proportional representation list. They could only win 3 ridings in all of Germany. Those other communities said, no thanks, we don't want to have anything to do with you. So I think that when you allow straight percentage of the vote to go into these parties, we're going to see more and more of that. And if we had it in British Columbia, I'm convinced that we would have a very extreme and or single issue party or parties.
You see, in all of our voting systems, you have to find a riding that will elect you. And when you talk about the Ontario example, people were tired of the Liberals, and we have this wonderful expression, which you're very familiar with, throw the bums out. You can do that. And they threw the Liberals out because they were tired of them in Ontario. If they don't like what the current Conservative government is doing, there's that, again, that fundamental accountability built into our first-past-the-post system. The government won't last if people don't like what they're doing. And to be an extremist and get elected, you have to find a riding that will vote for you.